I'm gonna let it sit, and then when I come back, you guys will see how big it gets. Because with my natural hair, it gets big, but I feel like with the weave, it gets bigger. So yeah, this is almost like a dry twist out. I just put a little bit of the water. I didn't want to drench it in water because I feel like with natural hair, now I'm realizing when your hair is over 50% wet, then it's at its weakest point. So I didn't want to be like manipulating the hair and it was like really drenched. So I just wetted a little bit to where I could manipulate it. But I'm gonna let it air dry and then I'll come back.